In this video, I am going to show you how to connect a wireless mouse to a laptop. Locate the USB receiver. It is normally inside the battery compartment. Insert the battery into the mouse. Close the battery compartment securely. Plug the USB receiver into your laptop. Turn on the mouse. This is a plug and play device, so it should start working automatically. If it doesn't, try restarting your laptop.